Mom, let me just get coffee.
Oh yeah.
Seth Hero 4, thank you for the follow. Bruce! Hey man, thank you very much for 10 months. Thank you, buddy. Let's go. Bruce, how many acts does this game have?
We're inside the volcano. You get used to the heat. Though I don't remember it being this hot.
What is that?
Boggy! Thank you for 18 months, man.
And they're getting bigger.
Thank you very much, Rus, Foggy. You guys doing good. Okay, this motion blur that I reduce is actually a little better. This is why people should play Neo. They can handle multiple things at once. You bro, that shit, include asshole. You're gonna shoot it again, of course. What's up, Master Kid? Hey, man. This new filter makes Diablo follows the Final 16 technology comes along in vain. What's up, Master Casual? We've been good, man. We've been good. Let's go. Come on, Jill. Come on, Jill, show your shit. Wow, impressive. I knew. Ooh, nice one.
Let's not do that.
I love how the characters always have a superpower when their clothes clean and wrinkle free. Yeah, Master Cash, exactly. Who need that? Where is the way to go? There are two ways now? Ah.
We aren't going this way.
No, we ain't going this way. Yeah, definitely not going that way. Man, these icons are fucking amazing. Ooh.
Drake's breath.
We're nearly at the oratory.
So how fire can technically beat fire? Can anybody tell me that?
What the hell is that?
It's a garbage!
Whatever it is, I don't think it's friendly. This one.
Yeah. Nice try. Another fucking mini boss fight. I'm pretty sure. Get your fucking ass down! Get your ass. Get your ass, bro! Again, my bad.
What's it doing?
Nothing good, I'll wager.
Get your ass down, fucker. Woohoo, man, the fucking hell. Oh, combat in this game is so fucking nice. You been playing Diablo 4 Master Cache? Back to your fucking lair.
You hurt?
I just hopped.
You're rocking.
Thank you.
Rocking roll with a crossbow? Nice.
Let's hope the guards didn't hear
what
it.
Build do you play? I mean, what do you use, Master Cache? What do you use as a basic, as a core skills? What elements do you use?
I need to finish this.
Combine that trap and a poison
before
trap?
Finishes me.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Do you use barrage or use something else as a core skill? Or do you use puncture or something else as a basic?
It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see.
Yeah, sure.
Lady Marley, it's me. By some buffer. Jill, it can't be. It is, my lady. We cannot talk here. Come with me. I'm so glad you're safe.
And I you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl?
Oh, nice. How do you like forceful arrow and rapid fire?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the patriarch?
Nice. At this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the sanctuary. Now.
Clive?
Lady Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Penetrating chat.
Here, Jill.
Inelak, no.
We have company.
This way.
Any issues so far in terms of path gradient?
Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness.
At PS5 shadow on issue 1's performance mode seems to be no issue. I've been always playing in performance mode since I start the game because I don't like quality. I need FPS over performance, over quality, pardon me. So I just reduced the motion blur because they allow us.
I'll live if you promise to do the same.
So, pretty much, as I said, gradient, give me a sec. See, I've been always playing frame rate, and yeah, no, I put the strain to 2, it was 5, because they put that option recently, and action focused.
Come on, Clive. We're nearly
they need to adjust performance.
Right.
So, in any action game, which has a fluid, nice combat like this one. I really need FPS over quality.
Here's our welcoming party.
I've had enough of their hospitality.
Over here!
I like the music. Really nice here.
How many of them are there?
Too many.
Fuck me. Get your ass, man. Let's go. Where do we need to go? The music's so nice. Oh, here probably. No? Where then? Ah, down there. Never mind. I really need sprinting button, man. That's all I need. What the? Ah! Here maybe? Nope. Where? Ah, here. Never mind. Look, where the hell I need to go? Here. This is where we came from. Came from here, man. Never mind, let's see. This tight area is a lock on. I mean, I'm not using lock on because it's terrible, but kinda hard to navigate.
Clive,
turn your camera.
There's something I need you to know. I saw the patriarch do things no one should have to see, and so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons, then you must face yours.
It's time.
Woo! We're nearly there.
Let's fucking go, man. Gonna wait for a FPS patch for my third playthrough, that or a PC version 4K 120 FPS. if this having problem with FPS on PlayStation Hayabusa, you will not see 4K 120 FPS working properly. Did I announce PC release? Maybe. Did say anything about PC release? No.